Christmas special today, but I printed off all of your questions for the 20k subscriber Q&A session. So, first of all, I just want to say Merry Christmas to everyone out there that will be celebrating today. Hope you have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. If you don't celebrate Christmas, happy holidays. I hope you have a great holiday season. If you don't celebrate any holidays, then happy Saturday, man. Hope you have a great weekend. But I figured since it's Christmas, we can sneak in an extra Minecraft episode today. I've got some spearmint gum I'll be working on today while we play. And honestly, we're just going to be doing some digging, doing some mining, and exploring while I answer these questions.
Stresses of life. I wanted to create these
So, I don't know, it's pretty awesome that we've been able to do that, and shout out to you guys for helping create such a dope community here. But, yeah, I don't know, it feels kind of weird. I honestly don't think about it too much. I enjoy making the videos, and you know, that's like about all I can really like control. If you guys enjoy it, that's great. I love that. And yeah, I just enjoy making the videos, man. So, good question there. Kind of deep too, a little bit. Plain Blaze asks, favorite video game of all time? Favorite color? Favorite food? On your cooking channel. Would love to see some more vids on that channel. So first of all, favorite video game of all time. Okay. Great question. Honestly. Okay. I have a one and then like a pretty close two. So number one for me. Halo 3. I played that game a ton back in middle school / high school. Always loved that game. And a close second would be Skyrim for me. Another great game that I spent way too much time on back in the day. So yeah, Halo 3 and Skyrim. My favorite color. Favorite color is like a sky blue, baby blue, that sort of color. Kind of always been my favorite. Favorite food? Good question. Probably steak. I think I'd have to go with like a nice steak. You can't really beat a good steak. On the cooking channel. I'm trying, man. I really am. So, I work full-time. I work in finance. So, most weeks, I am working about 50 to 60 hours a week. And then, with this channel, that's another 20-ish, 20, 25, depending on the weeks. So, you know, that's like in the neighborhood of like 80 to 90 hours a week. So, I've just been really busy with my job with like year-end, like wrap-up stuff. So, unfortunately, I haven't had as much time as I would like to make more cooking videos, but cooking channel will still be there. I'm going to make more videos on there as time allows me. It's just been hard to find that time, so I am sorry for that, but I am trying my best to get some more good stuff out there for you guys. But good question there. Next up, we've got Connect and Play. I've been watching since only a few thousand subs. Shout out, man. Appreciate the support. Always been curious as to why we are unable to have a membership on the channel, kind of like CMP has. Shout out to CMP, too. CMP's a goat. He's a good dude. So there actually is a membership option. I think it should show up under the, like, in the description box, so I'm not sure what the dealio is there, but it's $2 a month if you just press the join button underneath the video. It should give you an option to join and become a member on the channel, which gives you, guess I kind of answered that a little bit. No, YouTube is not my full-time job. I work in finance. I work quite a bit, actually. More of like a hobby. I would love for it to one day be my full-time job. That would be incredible. But that would be a long time down the road. But how much I make on YouTube really depends. So right now, I make more than, you know, we typically would throughout the year, because Christmas ad revenue, as well as you have like Black Friday, Thanksgiving, and then Christmas ad revenue, it's advertisers will pay more money for those ads, which is how we get paid. So on average, I'm just gonna be like completely honest and transparent here, just so people know. So I'm at 20,000 subscribers. I upload daily, and on average per month, it is, I probably get somewhere around, I would say on average probably around 800 or so a month, and that's before taxes too. And as a YouTube creator, you have to file your taxes as a self-employed person, so they take out a pretty big chunk of that. That's about the average, yeah. So, just wanna be honest and let you guys know it's not like some crazy amount, but it is a good bit, and as long as you enjoy doing it, then, you know, that'll come with time. Questions. No. Let's see. What's your favorite kind of gum? Asks James H. Thank you for the question. My favorite kind of gum is 5 gum peppermint cobalt flavor. I've been working on spearmint for a while now. I go back and forth between spearmint and peppermint cobalt, but that one's still my favorite. I definitely prefer the minty flavors. Give you that fresh feel when you're done. Jay Justin says, why there's no sound on your games? It will be nice to hear something just a little bit. So I include sound on certain games. It just depends on the game. In general, yeah, I cut it out because, I don't know, to me, if I'm watching or listening to ASMR videos, and let's say it's like Call of Duty or something, and you hear a bunch of like gunshots in the background, like that's not, to me anyway, that's not like super relaxing. So that's why I cut it out on most of my videos. Everybody has like different sort of preferences, but that is just me, and that's why pretty much the only sound included on my videos is for Minecraft. Good question though. Matt UK says, what's your workout routine? Good question. So a typical day for me is I'll take my lunch break around, oh yes dude, say less. Oh, that's a good cave. Oh, hello buddy. So an average day for me, I'll take my lunch break from work around 11 a.m. 5 minutes or so. So, about 35 minutes of, like, pretty decent intensity cardio. Before I eat breakfast, then I'll go back home. I will eat breakfast and kind of chill. I'm still working. And then I pretty much all, I get all my workouts done at home. So pretty much all dumbbells and bands I'll do. Oh, geez. So yeah, I do like pretty like typical workout splits. I'll do like, I do back by itself. I'll do like, I'll do pull-ups, I'll do rows, I'll do shrugs, I'll do, I don't know, just like typical like back workouts. I'll do like chest and triceps together, and then I do biceps by themselves, of course. But yeah, so pretty much to sum it up, I feel like I've gotten off track a little bit, but a typical day is like 30-35 minutes of fasted cardio, and then about an hour of weights in the afternoon. But yeah, that's about the normal for me. And then I might take like one rest day a week, or yeah, probably like one every 2 weeks or so, just depending on how I'm feeling. Attack Mode DM says, will you post more eating videos in the future? Yeah, for sure, man. It's been a while. It's definitely been a while, but I can definitely do more eating videos for you guys. Jimmy Jam ASMR says, what made you start an ASMR channel? I've really enjoyed ASMR just in general as a fan for a really long time, and I kind of always wanted to make YouTube videos. I just always thought it'd be fun to do, honestly, but I could never like decide like, you know, what kind of videos I want to make. And then, you know, one day I was like, why don't I, like, I love ASMR. I've been watching ASMR for years. Why not just try to make my own videos and see what happens? And that's pretty much the gist. is like the game is, even to this day, you know, it's like, what, 8, 9 years old, it's still like so grindy to this day, and I don't have the time to grind just to play the game. It's so I haven't really touched it. I mean, I'm just hoping like GTA 6 comes out in a reasonable amount of time, but yeah, I just can't justify grinding a game that's almost 10 years old, you know? It's too time consuming for me, unfortunately, because I love GTA, but I just don't have the time to play the way that you have to play in order to actually do things on the game, which is a bummer. Seal says, where are you from? I am from Texas, the Dallas-Fort Worth area. That is where I'm from. Choosers ASMR says, what would be your dream vacation destination? That's a good question. I don't know. Somewhere tropical for me. Somewhere tropical that also has golf. I love golf and I love the beach, and I think that would be a great collab right there. So, somewhere tropical with some golf, that would be like prime time combo for me. So, I don't know, maybe, I really don't know. But if that's a combination I could choose, that's definitely the one for me. Boss Gaming Nova, our boy Nate, says, what are your top three favorite games in their prime? Whenever you enjoy them the most of all time. Top three games, man, good question. So, again, Halo 3, Skyrim. What would my number three game be? Halo 3, Skyrim. MW2, for sure, yeah. And honestly, might flip-flop Skyrim and MW2, because MW2 was so much fun back in the day. Man, that was one of those games that, like, everybody you knew played it. So all our friends at school, everybody played it, and yeah, it was a ton of fun back in the day. But yeah, those three are for sure my top three. Good question. Sean Street says, are you a cold weather or a hot weather person? Keep up the good content. Your videos very peacefully put me to sleep. That's some good stuff. I'm definitely a hot weather person. I guess that goes along with the stuff I said about tropical weather, but yeah, I mean, I've lived in Texas all my life, so I am definitely used to the hot weather, and I actually prefer it. Like during the summer, I take my weights outside and work out outside, and it's super hot. It's a great workout though, and yeah, I definitely prefer the heat. The cold is nice, but for like a very brief amount of time, like maybe a few days. And then I'm like, all right, that's enough. Like, that snowstorm that we had last year where the temperatures here got down to -1, man. That was nuts. That was like the coldest. coldest weather by far I've ever been in, and I did not enjoy it. Not one bit. Christo2K says, what was the first game you ever played, and what's your all-time favorite game? Pretty common question, but yeah, Halo 3 again. What was the first game you ever played? Is that like video game, arcade game? What was the first game I ever played? I don't know. That's a good question. I'm trying to think of like the games that I played back in the day. So I kind of wonder if it was one of the NFL Blitz games. That's one of the earliest games I can remember playing on Nintendo 64, which was a ton of fun. But we also had this motorcycle racing game called Road Rash. I think it was on the Sega Genesis, I believe. Used to play with my dad back in the day, and you would like race each other. You could like attack each other on the bikes. I was definitely like too young to be playing it. Says, how has creating content on YouTube changed any part of your life, if any, or any benefits / downsides to it? Wow, that's a good question. Geez, I gotta think about that one. How has it changed any part of my life? Like, if you're asking, like, has it changed me as a person? No. I mean, I'm still just like a normal dude that I just happen to make YouTube videos. It definitely changes up your schedule, I will say that. Benefits / downsides to that. You know, there are some benefits, there are some downsides. Benefits, obviously. I do get paid to do it. I mean, that is a benefit. Like, no need to like beat around the bush about that. I mean, money is nice, you know. I mean, I mean I never did it for money. Like, I've been making videos for so long. But benefits, I would say, is, you know, it's really cool to see how many people, like, we've been able to bring together in this community. Like, I'll see it in my Discord, like, people who are, like, actual, like, legitimate friends with each other now that, you know, maybe they wouldn't have met each other otherwise if it weren't for the channel. And also, like, other creators, like, Choosers ASMR, AGN, ASMR Collect and Play, ASMR Medic, ASGlamour, Dido ASMR, you know, all these people that I've been very fortunate to meet and like talk to and stuff. And I you know, that never would have happened if it weren't for the channel. So that's definitely a benefit to it. As far as downsides go, you know, it's a lot of it is mostly like the time commitment. So I'm recording a video almost every night, which, you know, that takes up time. So I would say, you know, I'm lucky, you know. I found, you know, these ASMR videos that I, like, really enjoy making. Like, if I was my favorite growing up. But now, basketball is probably my favorite. I got into basketball kind of late, honestly. But I've been playing for probably like 10, 11 years now at this point. And yeah, I love it. It's great cardio, great workout, and all my friends play too, so yeah. Definitely into playing basketball right now. Zofol says, what are your favorite music artists? Love the videos. Oh, thank you, man. You did answer that earlier, though. I'm sorry. But still, appreciate the question. Unreleased Music says, what do you plan in the future for your channel? You know, honestly, I haven't really... This is like completely dependent on if I were to be able to go full time at some point. Like, as far as the gaming channel goes, I don't think I'll change anything there. I think I'll just keep doing what I'm doing, unless y'all have like some suggestions or ideas that you'd like to see. There's a dog in the background, sorry. If I were able to go like full time at some point, I would love to do. Oh, we've been in this cave before. Interesting. I would love to kind of tie in the gaming channel and the cooking channel, and then kind of create like, I would love to do like a workout channel. Show like my like, you know, like post workout like eating, or like my like nutrition sort of tips, because I've been working out for like a long time. I feel like I would have a decent amount of advice to give, especially to younger people, because I've done like so much dumb stuff. As far as definitely wasn't what it is today. Oliver Taylor says, do you have any pets? So my fiance and I, we have a 4-year-old Aussie Australian Shepherd. And yeah, he is something. He's full of energy, that's for sure. He's a good boy though. I posted pictures of him on my Instagram. If you wanna check it out, it's just at Let's Play ASMR on Instagram. But yep, just a little troublemaking Australian Shepherd. Big Butterball Scar says, are you dating anyone and what is your favorite game to play?
It's been, I'm trying to think of the last time I've probably been
is to like recently posted, like just like random gaming videos and just kind of see like smaller content creators. I could bet. And it's kind of cool to see. Because I can like look at videos and be like, oh, that used to be me. I used to make videos just like that.
Stone bomb.
masks. Do you play basketball?
Yes, I do almost every day.
Almost every day.
Depending on the weather, because I play outside, but I play a good bit of basketball. I love basketball, so. Oh, that actually reminds me, I didn't answer a question earlier from Big Butterball Scar about what is your favorite game to play. And right now, my favorite game, there's a lot of good games out right now. Forza is up there for sure. Minecraft's up there. There's so many good games. Halo is up there. Honestly, one of like my low-key favorites right now, and it has been for a while, is, it's totally random, you guys are not gonna expect it, but it's Halo Wars 2, and it's actually like a strategy game on Xbox, one of the few strategy games on Xbox, and it's a ton of fun. If I had to pick like one game that I had to play, I couldn't play anything else. I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe I couldn't pick. I would just have to go gameless. I don't know. I might pick Minecraft. I might pick. I'll pick 2K. Christmas everywhere.